Welcome back, guys. Me and Sniper here, back in 7 days to die. Horde night is coming in an hour. I need to go in to eat, so we go see what we can do. Ooh. He's still upgrading.
Hey, guys.
Ow, I keep on running into damn spikes, which
I'm
is
gonna
nice.
I'm gonna fix that.
Them spikes are killers. I need food.
I'll fix it after Horde night. Because
14%. I'm eating one more, then you can have some. There's two in there for you. Ouch! I already need a med pack. Alright. Yeah, there ain't no sense of crouching on this night. This night is a non-crouch night.
I'm gonna go eat before it turns night, so I don't get sense.
I'm making me a bow.
I'll just eat the rest since there's just two. Yeah, I'm low.
Bow, wooden bow, make me a new one, see what it comes out at. Hopefully it's 300. Nope, close.
Night.
Yep, get prepared. Horde night's on.
As I'm upgrading.
Yep. To load your guys' arrows, you hit O.
Always important.
Horde. One coming up top.
Oh, shoot. I'll be repairing. Do you want to kill him as a repair?
You might have to come up here too.
Yeah, I can just, I'm just coming.
Holy shit!
I'm coming.
Yeah, come up here.
Where is that though?
Come up here.
If you hold circle, you can get to your other arrows too.
I'm beating him in the head.
I'm shooting. Oh, Dad, I think one's up here. They came so fast.
Repair, low.
They're breaking in.
Yeah, put a block there.
Do it. Move. I can't.
Ow.
No. Ah.
Woo. Ouch. Shit.
Alright, run.
Nope, med pack. Ah! No! Oh shit. I'm
oh,
out.
Oh crap.
I'm out.
Dad, get up here.
I'm trying.
We're gonna run. Just run off the edge. Go.
I have no stamina, kinda hard.
I ran off the edge. I'm going inside the water.
I'm up here. They're trying to come for me.
I'm in the water. Trying to stay alive. She's dead.
I'm up here fighting, dude. I'm on our walls fighting.
We forgot to move our...
You're getting beat. Beds, I know. That's why I'm up here fighting. Ouch. Get the heck off my house, buddy boy. Gee, my knees.
At least I took some people with me.
See what happened, guys? My son ran and left me hanging.
Well, you didn't run with me.
Left me hanging
I
with
said,
these
whores.
Let's
go, and you just stood there.
Yeah, I was wanting to fight, and I'm fighting. I'm fighting these guys. We got to get them
well,
off our walls.
Well, not only that, you have more health than me, too. Because they killed me.
Come over here. Get off our door. Come on. Zombies die. Horde night sucks.
Today.
I'll zap them all.
I'm coming back. I got all the zombies off of me.
Well, they're piling up in the doorway, so.
Oh, so they're getting killed by the spikes.
Yep.
They're so stupid.
We got somebody on our vault door trying to bust our vault door.
No. Well, good thing we have iron. I mean, we can repair it. I mean, I guess that's an upside. I'm coming over there anyway, so.
I'm trying to kill him, get him off our door. Trying to get him off our door.
Oh, we're going to have the repairing episode next, I swear.
Yeah, we're going to have a time. That was a doggy. I hear him all around. Oh.
Oh, crap. One's up there. I see him. There's a dog.
Oh, shit.
Are you down?
Yep, I'm down. I'm bleeding out.
They're so much faster than me.
Yep, they sure are. Oh, shoot.
And my friend wondered why I died last time we played.
Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Dad.
I'm stuck.
Oh, you're good, you're good, you're good. Run.
Do you know what stuck me?
What?
My frame.
Huh.
I need a way up on the roof.
Don't worry, I have like 3 zombies chasing me. It's all good. One big one.
I'm up here.
Crap! You wanna know what we forgot to do? We're gonna have a screamer.
Oh well.
Tomorrow. I'm running, I'm running, I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Are they inside or outside? Inside or outside? Or both?
They're on the wall. Get off me, woman.
Ah! I sound like a squeaky toy. Oh, yes, finally. He gave me wood. So I can repair. I guess. I mean, I'm not gonna have time for that.
Man, lag central with all these zombies here.
I know, they suck.
Look. Shoot him in the butt.
I'm here. My back.
Just don't shoot me.
We can't hurt each other.
I know, but just don't shoot me.
Waste the arrows.
Big guy, big guy. Get down off the wall. Yeah, get embedded in that frame.
Oh, I have no arrows.
It's no you. Arrows?
It's you.
Ow! Ouch! I'm bleeding, I'm bleeding. Heal! Clear!
Ah! One ran through me.
Where you at?
I wish you could kick him. I kick her off.
One behind you.
Ah. No, he's... Oh, crap.
Come on, damn freaking zombies. Did you see why I put them things up there like that?
Ah. Get off
come
me.
On, come on. I'm turning around. Running around on the other side.
Ah!
Run!
Trying! I have a broken leg now!
Alright, I'm gonna have to try to do something here.
Dad, build what? Into the middle, build into the middle, on top of our house or something. Oh, wait, no. I don't want to destroy our house, never mind.
No, they die by the spikes, most of them will.
True. I like the one that's down there.
We can shoot through these frames too, which is good.
I can't. I don't have any more arrows.
You have no bullets in your pistol?
No. Remember the screamer. The screamers.
Oh, yeah.
I actually don't even have my pistol on me. And we don't have any more ammo.
Come on. I'm killing them. Trying to. Clicker. Clicker. Die, you freaking spider.
A big guy's trying to beat down our door by running into it.
Dog. Ouch. Quit piling on each other.
That's how they got up here in the first
place.
Yeah,
that's how they get up. They pile.
Which is bogus, because we can't do that.
No, but we can climb up ladders.
I thought you fell.
Almost did.
You want to go middle or no?
I'll make something.
Okay.
If I can. Just watch my back.
Ah! Ow.
Alright, middle. Take the bridge away, too.
Got it.
Just shoot him.
I can't.
Man, oh man, you don't have no arrows.
Can you, like, drop some?
I got 100 arrows. Yeah, give me a second.
Because I feel like I'm worthless right now.
Yeah, give me a second.
And you have 23 steel or iron or whatever.
There you go.
Thank you.
They got a hole opened up here. Yeah, we got some repairs. We got some upgrades that we gonna have to do.
A little patching.
They're in. It's nighttime. It's daytime now, so they're walkers.
Ah, how am I getting hit?
I don't know.
Oh, stupid spider.
Oh, spider.
Yeah, health. It's hitting you too. I killed him.
What are you doing?
He's dead.
You better be dead.
I'm searching.
All right, we gotta go. We gotta get out of here. And clear out. This way. Straight over that way. See?
Yeah. I got you.
We got two spider zombies up there, you see?
Yeah, I see.
They're coming for us right now.
Are we scoping it out or going?
We're killing them.
Going? Okay. No scoping? See what we're going to do? They're inside the hole.
Good. Ouch.
So mean the hole.
Ouch. Ouch. I'm stunned.
Hot dog. Hot dog. Hot dog. Hot
diggity. Oh, shit. So many in here. Come on. Let's get them out. Let's get them out. Round them up. Get them out. Get them out.
I got a dog. I got a dog. I got a dog.
Got big boy right there.
Ah! Yes.
Man, that night was hectic. At least they ain't runners now.
I don't know, the dogs never really turned into runners. Or stopped running, really.
No, I don't think the dogs don't stop. Ah!
They're mainly crawlers.
Get out of my face! I need a heal. Heal. I had no med packs. I had to run downstairs to get med packs.
They aren't downstairs.
They're upstairs?
They're in your box.
Alright.
They're mainly crawlers now, Dad. Which are even worse.
Yeah, they break your freaking leg. Ow!
My legs are already broken.
Mine's not. I'm just out of stamina. Stamina! We need a stamina. I got clickers at me. Billy, come chase me, destroyed our house, at least our wall, and not our house, ow, two,
house is pretty
ow, I'm ganked, oh shit, I'm bleeding out, I have no med packs, oh shit, I gotta get down,
we have a lot of looting to do too.
Okay, I got it. Oh shit, they're in our house.
You gotta be kidding me.
I can't get to my box. Come on, give me my box. Med pack. Med pack. Ah, shit! They're downstairs!
How?
Hell if I fucking know.
Did we leave the door open?
I don't know, but I'm about dead. They dug in.
Huh?
Alright, I'm bleeding out.
Where did they dig at?
Med pack, quit lagging on me or you go kill me.
I know, right?
There. Man, this is a pain. We had to find out where they're getting in. They're down in the basement.
What if they did just walk in and fall? Walking and gone down the ladder.
Get the heck off of me.
As soon as I get this area cleared, I'm going down there. So I'm doing a pretty good job right now.
Get off of me. I need to stand him up.
I got him, Dad.
I'm getting me a quick cure.
Here's some water.
Hey, woman. I drunk me some alcohol. Now I'm ready to kick your butt. Take that. Then we gotta check all of them for our loot.
We deserve the loot. You know?
Dog?
Dad.
I died! Crap.
Please save spawn in your bed.
Oh well. First death.
Yes.
To a zombie.
No, to dog.
A zombie dog.
Ah!
Alright, I'm up. I gotta go get my bag now.
If you shoot them in the head with a bow once, they die.
Yeah, you caught on your own guys, ain't you?
Hey, at least you're walking around with the mini horde following you.
Well, I got a little horde following me. Man, they took out this whole wall. Shoot, they took out our wall. Slowed them down. Where's my bag at? This way. Yep. Man, I already got a broken leg from just getting out of our house.
I see you.
Where's my bag? I must have passed it. Yeah, it's right there.
Do you hear that stupid screamer?
I want my bag.
I'm dropping him. Stop lagging!
Ugh. Alright. Payback. Might take us a day to clear out this freaking horde.
I know, this might be an episode alone.
Shit! I'm gang.
I'm coming.
I'm gang. I can't move. Ouch. Shit.
Oh, I see him. I see all of them. I'm going to take them away from you. So you can heal.
I get it.
Bye, buddies.
We got them all right there, too.
Bleh.
Clear.
Bleh. I'm going to take your blood.
They don't care about me. Hey, stupid.
There's some more stupids at their house. They took our door out. No, they didn't. Our door's fine. Hey, stupid, we're over here. I'm stunned.
I just ran into the back of a zombie.
I have no stamina. Beat him!
See, they don't know which one to go for if we double team them. Man.
Go.
I really wish we had pipe bombs.
This is a horde and a half right here. Oh, her head blew off.
Oh, this is the whole horde night right here. I mean.
Yeah, this is all the people. Other than what's in our freaking base.
We're going to have to cut this into two episodes, I think.
Man. Man, oh man, oh man.
Stun's real, though.
I got arrows.
They took all my arrows. They
take them out. Ouch!
No, not the dogs. I mean, you aren't good at getting dogs.
Got the doggy.
Did you figure out my secret? Shoot them in the head with an arrow and they die instantly.
Well, if my weapon skills was strong enough.
I've been one-shotting some of these.
Man, oh man, oh man. Stupid clicker. Two clickers.
I wish we had the spiked club. Oh no, no, I'm gonna die.
One went flying.
What the heck?
He hopped on his buddy and he went flying.
I don't think I have any more med packs.
Nope, some inside in my box.
Then we'll run. I'm gonna run for it. Run, Forrest. Run, Forrest.
Man, I'm just picking up a whole bunch of people as I go around.
Oh my gosh. What's that thing in the air?
Oh, I'm stuck on a wall. Bee.
Bees?
Yes.
We have bees?
We got bees,
I
buddy.
I hate bees.
Bees, bees, bees. Bees to knees, knees to bees.
Buzz, buzz.
They give you honey. Shit. You got a whole bunch over there, don't you? Did have.
I'm killing this guy.
Man. We got major cleanup around here to do. Major.
More than major, like. I don't see how they got in.
If we only had the guns, we could clear them out a lot easier.
I might just came down the hole. Because I don't see any holes.
Stupid zombies.
I can't get back up.
Shot her.
Okay, finally.
One's dead. He's dead.
Ow! They spawn too.
Yeah. Blew his head off. Oh man, I'm out of arrows. I have no club. I'm out of arrows. That's the only other thing is to chop them.
Our house would have been gone already if we just stayed in there. I think.
Damn it. No clubs. No club, no arrows. Oh, I got arrows.
Damn. I got a splint, finally.
I got arrows. I got 23 steel.
I don't have any. Can you shoot them, please? Thank you.
Shoot them up.
Ow.
Shoot them up.
Ow.
Shoot him. Come on. Die already.
Good thing you can shoot.
That guy did. We almost got him cleaned up. Alright, I'm coming over there to help you.
Oh crap, there's more than one?
Yeah.
Whoops. I mean, this one has some beef. Oh my god, good pistol for this beef.
Nice.
Now let's start searching, yeah.
You got a pistol off him?
Yeah, it's crappy, but it's a pistol. I'm not gonna be using it. I'll just be scrapping it, though.
I still got that freaking bee up there, too. Hey, bee! Come down here. Come down here.
You know what? It's because of that bee.
I hit him.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead now.
Oh, dang.
I'm getting some honey.
Pistol action.
He didn't give me no honey.
Yeah. Pistol action.
Search our bodies.
Just grab everything you think is worth something.
I still hear him somewhere.
I know. That's bad.
Alright guys, we done cleaned up around here.
Finally.
We got a lot of things that we got to. Hey, right there, look. Look at that buddy. Really? You want to get stuck in a block, then turn around and hit me? I was kind of admiring your butt, you clicker.
Jeez.
I was thinking how hard I could hit it. But it really didn't work. I want your brass. I want the brass.
No. Yeah.
Can too then.
Nurse is dead.
Grab that. Drop that. Scrap that.
I fisted him.
Yeah, buddy. They done some work on our house.
Work, you mean damage?
Work. A lot of work. They made a new door opening for us.
They made more than that.
A lot of repairing. That's why we need concrete right here.
Yeah. We're gonna get there.
Hey, buddy. You don't have nothing.
Our trench did awesome, though.
Yeah, it would be better if it was upgraded a little bit more. Well, our house didn't hold up all that great, but it held up pretty good. It at least didn't get knocked down to the ground, at least.
Oh, yeah, I'm really happy about that. Because
there's some minor damage. Fun horde night, though.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Very fun horde night.
It's better than
doing nothing.
Uh-huh. But then you see, my son left me there, but finally he did come back.
Hey, I wasn't leaving forever. I was killing zombies. I took them with me.
You left me hanging.
I took some zombies with me.
That's all to it. You left me hanging.
Oh, hey, look, it's still high.
Our door is still good.
Yeah. Well, it was kind of open the whole time, so.
Yeah. I had to. We had to get the hell out. Or we didn't close it, did we?
No, we didn't.
I thought we did.
I did, too.
Yep. Put that frame back.
Can you check that? The guy right inside the door.
Oh, honey.
Now destroy him.
Honey. I'm upgrading. I'm repairing our door. It's 100% now.
Nice.
Don't look like they did too much damage to the house.
They were paying attention to the wall the whole time.
They destroyed that.
Oh yeah, the spikes.
Yeah, they destroyed that. Shit.
Freaking really.
Another one, a fucking bitch.
Oh, never mind. I'll shoot it. That's right.
I shot her right over your shoulder, man.
Search that.
Stupid. Ooh!
Oh my god!
7.62 bullets.
Ah!
Really? I have no arrows. I don't have nothing. Why do they gotta bother us? Not today. Not today.
I'm out. I'll pistol whip him. I can't.
I'm axing him to death.
I'm doing the same now.
Really? 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 Big boy, lay your ass down. There you go. Beat that nurse up. You just had a sandwich. You stupid
son. I think you're on his crawler.
You got him?
Oh yeah, I got him now.
Nothing.
I'm gonna go shut our furnace off. That might be a problem.
Oh, it ain't gonna be a problem. It is right at the moment right now.
Yeah, they didn't dig down here.
That's good. I was kind of hoping they didn't.
Yeah, I was really worried about it too. Yeah, they didn't even
get down. He must have fell down the hole.
Yeah.
I must not have closed it. Oh well. What happens, happens.
All that's really important is we survived.
Yeah. Nice fun hoarding that.
Well,
I'm ready to
survived the whole thing.
Yeah.
What happened to you?
I got eight.
Well, I mean, at least they didn't destroy the house.
I wasn't watching and I got stunned and I got trapped. That's what happened to me.
Jeez. It's over. It's done with.
Alright. I think we're going to call this episode, which you guys would, yeah, saw the Horde Night. We would want to show you guys that. We got a lot of repairing to do. That's what we're going to be doing here. Repair some more, yeah, repair our walls up.
A lot. Oh, damn it.
And we will all see you in the next video, guys. Peace.
See ya.